Meet Samuel. He is a 9-year-old who goes to Raynell Christian Academy. He suffers from a brain condition and every day is an obstacle. But thanks to the Make-A-Wish Foundation, he had a day that kids could only dream of.
I just feel like I'm going to explode, but I'm so excited.
Join me Friday as I bring you Samuel's wish come true.
Oh my God.
See you now, dog.